Curious story, huh? What about treasure hunters? Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become Vault Hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the Vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the Vault Hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do?
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the Vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
See you next time! Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Dahl Corporation. Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now. Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new U will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. I'll lead the way!
Are they gone? Whew. Those bandits really have it in for us Claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes! Ow!
Someone give me ammo!
You should open this storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits. Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open. Controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working. Quick, this way.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Up again.
The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the "fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed" lecture. You got what you need.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand? That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Aha! Whew! Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
I'll see you in a few.
Research on the wondrous properties of sand.
Is there something you need? I think we're done here.
Stranger?
just tell me if you need anything. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. Give me a shout if I can help you. I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Thanks for the help.
You can call me Sid. Someone else you don't need. He didn't buy first aid kit.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Just tell me if you need anything. That'll do for now.
One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face. Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways? I send your way. Feel it!
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Well, I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Did that hurt?
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you. All right, see you soon. You don't get it, do you? It doesn't matter. Just come on back whenever you want.
To face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time, so make sure your shield is up to par.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
You didn't like that?
Thank you. Why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here. All right, see you soon.
Should cover it, kids.
Sure is lonely around here.
Kill all the crab when people ask. The catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Hat dog down the skag then, know what I'm saying?
Smells like off-world. How you liking our planet anyways? Hey now. You ever need anything? Anything at all?
Thank you.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our pilot, anyways?
Another day, another kill.
And don't let those son of a biscuit-eating skags get you now.
Not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. What can I do for you?
Well, that should cover it, kid.
Ha ha ha! out of the...
That right there is... You, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know if everyone wants to catch a ride with the Scooter Man. Did you just leap over Piss Wash Gully and one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome. Why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to...
That ship is a good...
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people. Firestone. Do what you must.
Doll Scientific Advisor, Day 1 on Planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this, but my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Scientists do not chase myths and legends. Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals. Woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive, or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. In point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair, and then I noticed the emissive glow on the rocks at the dig site. Day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns at the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but I never understood what they meant until now.
Kill them all!
The fat girl, Shimei, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today. She didn't die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery as she choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally...
Thank you. Thank you. It's time for my...
Pandora, a planet that once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation. But there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods. But together, we shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant. We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine. That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena out.
You're late. We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security, and therefore you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
10% more awesome. Also, torque doesn't make the guns out of freaking wood. Someone always has the upper hand. Make sure it's you.
Thank you. Our story began when the Hyperion Corporation decided they'd had enough of the treasure hunters. With the vault on lockdown, they had served their purpose, and now they were a drain on the economy. Why pay full price for weapons when you can take a five-finger discount off the nearest corpse? Hyperion was looking to clear up the drain, but those guys were one tough hairball.
I thought you said the treasure hunters were the drain. Now they're the hairball?
You see, the treasure hunters were blocking the flow of, and the grimy buildup of money and...
This metaphor stinks.
Shut up! Point is, Hyperion had a plan. The treasure hunters could handle all manner of beastie, bandit, and battalion, but they weren't expecting the interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap. This Claptrap was programmed to take our boys out indirectly, trapping, poisoning, spreading catty rumors around town. Nothing was off limits. He was smart, too smart. He looked around and didn't like what he saw. Claptraps being subjugated, humiliated, obliterated. What we call programming, he called slavery. So, he rallied his fellow Claptraps and turned them against their corporate masters. What started as a rebellion became a revolution. And take a wild guess who Hyperion called to clean up the mess.
Thank you.
might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Challenging kill. Like that?
want me to say?
Lady Luck, be kind.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge, and we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
Attention that you've been at war with elements of the local population, and you've not. Now been contracted to assassinate one of their leaders. This type of unsanctioned mercenary activity undermines the stability of the region. You have been warned. These continued insurgent activities will not be tolerated. Abandon this futile pursuit and turn yourself in.
feet out of the dust.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
So you want me to share, huh?
I'm sorry.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Sledge not like you! Sledge kill thing he not like! Yeah!
Smart!
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborn Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Time for a nice, relaxing drive.
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
Drink to that. Busted up 9 toes and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're
making a name for yourself in these parts.
You've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
When you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
I think we're done here.
Hyperion asks, what good is a gun that doesn't shoot where you point?
Thank you.
can call me Zed. Everyone else does. Medical equipment working, more or less.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Thank you. going?
Thank you.
going too slow.
Thank you.
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time, so make sure your shield is up to par.
I'm over here! Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed! Access to the Dolphin Land is granted! Please stand by while I activate the gate for you! And yes! You are now free to enter the Doll Headland. Please enjoy your relaxing stay. Interesting fact. Based on your current stress patterns, I calculate a 94.3% chance that you will encounter an unfortunate death experience.
I mean, asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like he's in trouble, so you go on ahead and try and keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Thank you. trophy from my wall.